सो माई शो इट्स कॉल्ड मेरा देश बुलाए रे. इट्स एयरिंग ऑन डीडी किसान एंड आई बैग दिस रोल वेरी इन अ वेरी पेक्यूलियर वे बिकॉज आई वॉज इन टच विद द प्रोड्यूसर एंड ही इज़ बिन अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम. इट्स बिन अ ईयर एंड आई न्यू ही वॉज कमिंग अप विद अ शो एंड आई वॉज ऑलवेज आई नेवर थॉट दैट आई बी डूइंग अ लीड कैरेक्टर. I always thought that because I've just started off my journey as an actor, it's just been an year and I've done quite some good shows. I've done Aladdin, I've done Vignaharta Ganesha on Sony and that is when I told this friend of mine that I'd like to be a part of it. I don't know what character do I fit in. But then suddenly after lockdown, I get a call from him saying that, you know, this is... the character for you and it's a lead character and I was just you know on cloud nine considering that I've bagged this character and it was a very beautiful feeling for me. And yeah, so I'm doing this character called Mansi urf Macy who is an NRI chick. She's from America and she's dating this guy called Karan who's playing the lead of the show. And Karan offers Mansi to come to India for the first time, and after 15 years she's come to India and she wants to explore India, she wants to know more about India. And that is when we realize that we've stepped in the country but the family is not quite accepting, you know, because yahan pe already ek ladki hai. It's a typical Swadesh, you know, that Shah Rukh Khan's movie Swadesh, उसकी टिपिकली स्टोरी है जहाँ पे एक लड़की ऑलरेडी यहाँ पे प्यार में पागल है और फिर वो देखती है कि यू नो एक नई लड़की आ जाती है एंड द फैमिली इज़ नॉट एक्सेप्टिंग इनिशियली. बट माय मोटिव इज़ वेरी क्लियर. आई नो दैट आई एम हियर टू बी एंड सपोर्ट करण. एंड करण व्हेन ही कम्स हिज फादर हैज़ अ लॉट ऑफ ड्रीम्स फॉर हिम क्योंकि उन्होंने उसकी उसको यू नो भेजा है वहाँ पर अमेरिका में कृषि वैज्ञानिक की स्टडी करने के लिए एंड टू स्टडी एग्रीकल्चर. एंड मानसी ऑल्सो शी इज़ दी ओनर ऑफ अ फर्टिलाइजर कंपनी. हर फादर ओन्स अ फर्टिलाइजर कंपनी एंड ही इज़ यू नो ही इज़ वर्किंग इन माई कंपनी. एंड वेन आई कम टू इंडिया द फादर वॉन्ट्स करण टू बी हियर. ही वॉन्ट्स करण टू यू नो help all the farmers and जो भी you know farmers problem face कर रहे हैं आजकल इंडिया में उससे ही relating we are doing this show considering कितनी problems face करता है एक farmer. So that is how the show is going on. And apart from me helping out Karan with all the problems जितनी भी farmers face कर रहे हैं, there is also a love triangle that is happening. And so there's a lot of drama, there's lots of emotion. And I think there is spice to this entire drama. It's something huge for DD Kisan. The way we've shot it, the way, you know, the entire team has been. It's been a beautiful journey so far and it's already on air. And I am getting quite an amazing response. And we are expecting an extension also for the show. So it's I think... a wonderful journey so far. So I think मुझे ज़्यादा मेहनत नहीं करनी पड़ी इस character के लिए. I think I would be proud to say that I think I was meant to do this role. I was for this role because this comes very naturally to me. You know, considering मैं दिल्ली से हूँ तो मेरा वो एक typically NRI accent भी है, plus मेरी हिंदी बहुत अच्छी है. So it was a infusion of the character solely being mine, you know. So character wise और जो compliments मुझे मिल रहे हैं they're very very positive and people are literally acknowledging the character and they're like this is you, this is meant to be you. So I think nobody could have done justice to this character than me. I feel that. So I've been in this industry for past 10 years but acting was something that I never wanted to focus on. You know, I've been a theatre performer since school. I've been a very active member in co-curricular activities. And when I came to Bombay, I come from a medical family. So, you know, I'm the only one who stepped into this industry and I never knew that what my journey is going to be like, you know. So initially when I started, working here, I had no clue what am I supposed to work in. I started off as an AD. And after gradually I got to know that, you know, my inclination is towards costumes, you know. So I got into styling and I've been an independent stylist. My last project was for Sanjay Leela Bhansali called Man Bairagi as a stylist. And then within a year, I think everybody kept pushing me. And because I know so many people now in the industry, all the creatives, you know, they used to always bag me a character, you know, anything. Matlab, tu kar, tu ye character kar. So I just got that confidence that maybe, you know, I can pull it off as an actor. And I've been a theatre artist. I've done plays with Shabana Azmi and I've been a member of IPTA. So I've done plays for MS Satyuji, Garam Hawa, jinki Garam Hawa thi. So yeah, this is how my journey's been. And now, past 1 year is the only time I've been focusing only on acting. And I've managed to bag this huge character. I think both the jobs are extremely difficult. They are very competitive. Nowadays, the industry has become so competitive. We really have to struggle in, you know, each arena. Bahut difficult hai. Styling kaho to wo bhi easy nahi hai. You know, to style different characters pertaining to their bodies. It is not an easy task. And when it comes to acting, it's absolutely not easy. It looks very glam out there, you know, that, you know, you to present yourself like that, but it's actually not an easy task at all.
Right. As an actor, who inspires you?
I think, as I said, that my passion was never to be an actor. And now that within a year I've been in this field and I am giving my shot, I have never idolized any actor as such, you know. But yes, we say that, you know, these legends, Amitabh Bachchan, or we say Shah Rukh Khan, or we say Salman Khan, they're all, I think, somebody we've grown up looking at. So I think that they are the people, you know, I would look up to. I think I'm a very, you know, I have this persona in me where I always have this imaginary story going around myself. I think I want to say this today that I've never done this before. And when I sat here, this is something I think I've been affirmating for quite some time. Many affirmations bahut pehle karti thi ki, you know, when you people say you're a bathroom singer, you're a bathroom dancer, I think I used to keep affirmating these speeches, these interviews, you know. I would always know what to say, you know. So that's the thing for me. I think for web series, I haven't really given it a thought, because considering today's time, a lot of bold content is required. Every aspect of it has some or the other element of bold in it. And I think I've not reached that comfort zone as of now. I really want to focus on TV. Because I know TV, the mainstream, is moving to OTT, but then let's see, whatever comes my way, I'm definitely in for it.
So any of your upcoming project after this?
So we are hoping for an extension of this show itself. Wow. Moreover, I am being pitched a lot of shows from mainstream channels. So let's see what comes my way after this.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you. Time.